Oh my god, realize how massive my cat is. Look at that. Swallowing up my bed, bro. Motherfucker, man. Oh, you so cute. So big now. Big boy. Ow! Don't bite me. Hey, no, bobo, buddy. I'm out of here. You're gonna bite me? I'm out of here. I'm out of here. My light, bro. It's my light. Oh, these flies are crazy, man. Okay, that's the worst fly. Yo, this fly is fucking crazy. You're gonna die. I just smeared this blood all over my fucking light. This brush is kind of sick. I'm turn this light down a bit. It's the lowest I can make it. I don't want it to be too bright, so messing with my eyes. Oh, I can't afford the spray. I can wash my hands while I'm moving in. You guys can see me. Just boom. Now you guys can really see me. 1 year self-improvement update. And I was watching some photos of me a year ago, really starting to begin my self-improvement journey. And I have to say, like, I have jumped leaps and bounds since then. My room, my life, my physique, a lot of things have become cleaner and better. But there is still an aching reality when it comes to all this improvement. The aching reality is that I have not improved enough. Well, I don't actually. Where's my cat there, bro? Sitting there. You need to get washed. Without the glass, it's a bit personal. When we stare at it, I don't know if it's on the camera or not, but I can't really see. It's kind of just blurred. 1 year of self-improvement. More cost of capturing this. There's an award today. Sorry for the scuffness of the video. It's just like, wow. There's still one thing aching at me. I have not achieved the financial success I should have achieved. And I have, in large part, my actions to blame, or lack thereof. I haven't been working hard enough when it comes to self-improvement, when it comes to grinding. I haven't been working hard enough at all. I was working hard enough. I wouldn't be like sitting here reflecting about it or listening to music because it's too fucking it's something inside you. It's hard to explain. I'm driving music. I was gonna watch some movies that I planned to rewatch American Psycho, Blade Runner, and I planned to watch Drive. And Good, the Bad, Ugly, Clint Eastwood films. I planned to watch these films. And it brought me thinking to myself, like, why would I spend my time watching these films when I can instead spend time watching educational content? Spend time reading books. Improving my life. I'll show you some videos of what it's look like. It's crazy. I have to say something, mental fortitude's went up quite significantly because even though I was feeling semi-lonely, it wasn't like a deep, depressive, dark, fuck, I'm lonely feeling. It was like, yeah, I'm lonely, whatever. Yeah. It is what it is. Usually when I do feel lonely, it's quite a powerful, gut-wrenching feeling. But this time I felt just like, don't care. Move on. Appropriately. I want to catch you guys. I don't know what to say, like. I'm trying to make this video. I panned out. Catch you guys in this video. Peace. Oh my god, it's still recording.